Welcome to Piribebuy. Let me take you on a tour of the town on this bright and sunny day. Here we begin in my office starting place, the central plaza, and the church of Piribebuy, known in Warani as Nandajara Wasu. It's one of the oldest churches in the region, having been originally set up by the Franciscans when they had their works here. Inside, the altar has been repainted and cleaned over the past few years up to its bright condition, the state it was in when it was first made 200 or 300 years ago. From the church and the side of its shaded veranda, looking further across. This then, Nandajara Wasu, Piribebuy. Situated in a clean grassy plaza, full of many mature trees. The river Piribebuy.
Hola.
Hola.
Inglés.
Ah,
mucho. A number of old, nice buildings down here. That one there, and recently been restored. Very smart. Here we have the River Piribebuy. As you need to know where the different states are in town, that's convenient. The river itself often does not fill this space, but down there are some dam gate, which are closed this time of year, to create this municipal swimming pool. On a hot summer afternoon, many people are down in the park, sunbathing and swimming in the river. It's a very pleasant place to be. The park itself has been laid out anew for the past few years. And it's quite small. A walkway and planted trees all the way along. This roadway here has also been recently laid out. Before it was quite a rough cobbled track down to the riverside, but now it's a nice smart tarmac road heading back into the town. And if we climb up on here, we can look down the length of the municipal. As I say, outside the summer season, the dam gates are open and it's quite a small river that just about trickles down the middle of the valley, but it's all backed up now, ready for bathers. And only just one block outside the town centre. Very convenient for anybody in Piribebuy. Particular walk around here with just one more feature by the river that needs to be shown. A fairly new Paseo de la Memoria, a memorial walkway which has been placed here to give a monumental walk down to the riverside. There we go. Well, Paseo de la Memoria. Let us go and see. It's nice to look at, but it does have a couple of little walkbacks. Firstly, it looks very much like a bridge, but it doesn't cross anything or go anywhere, so the purpose is a bit mysterious. And secondly, these wooden slats, from the day they were laid, are uneven, gaps in between, not encouraging anybody with any difficulty walking to be travelling along. But it's better than nothing, and it is quite nice to look at. General view across the valley to the hills on the far side of Piribebuy. All tropical and subtropical plants here, trees thriving in the warm sunshine. This at the top end of the walkway is seating for an open air theatre. Ideal space for putting on small theatrical works. Row of bananas viewing platform, looking back over. And then the last short section back up into town. This walkway was only opened about a year and a half ago, so it's all very new. And as we finish this part of the walk, back into town. On the right here, one of the top colleges in the town, Santo Domingo, where the students come to the end of their school year. Exam time, I would imagine. And now here we are, back to Paraguay. And that is the first part of the walk.